outstanding invoice report in Udo from invoicing module. Here we can see the reporting and click on PDF report. Click on outstanding invoice. Here we can see the invoice type as customer or vendor, and we can choose by order by invoice date or due date or partner, and from date and to date. Now click on customer. Now choose the date and to date. Click on print. Here we can see the PDF report for the customer, invoice date, number, due date, total amount. This is the total outstanding amount. This is how outstanding invoice report in Udo.
Get more details and support.